actually quite an honor to be voted upon by my peers to represent the USA and be an assistant coach of the Olympic team. Something that you know, I hadn't thought a lot about over the years, but when I got the phone call, it was kind of a chilling moment for me. So I'm very proud, very happy. I got a lot of work to do with the Gators before I can even think about that. So I'm very proud and very, very happy with that appointment. I got work to do here, and hopefully I get some Gators qualified, so I'm not by myself. In terms of